UNK Lopers versus the Winona State Warriors here at Excelsior Springs in Tiger Stadium, hosting the Mineral Bowl for 2019. UNK had an 8-5 record going into this bowl game, and Winona State had an 8-3. Kickoff is at 12 p.m. and lasts until late this afternoon. It was the 12th postseason appearance in the 113-year history of the UNK football program. The last bowl game the UNK Lopers went to was in 1955, when they were still called the Nebraska State Teachers College. Last time UNK went toe-to-toe with Winona State, however, the Lopers lost to the Warriors 50-34. This time around, however, the Lopers came out with a final score of 50-33. The game was fast-paced and action-packed. As you can see here, I almost got taken out. Overall, a great game and an exciting time in Excelsior Springs.
Live on scene for KLPR, I'm Alexander Teton.